Once a time in some nations, plenty wives was the notion. Concubines with concussion, the opinion was rotation. Number one is companion, the number two.
Yeah.
Number three is commotion. Fuji House of Commotion. The kids are like the confrontation. Fuji House of Commotion. Creating practical solutions. Fuji House of Commotion.
Oh, you people don't want to listen to the Ogbonge news from this information provider.
Duh.
Hola.
Ah, Broski.
Listen to me very, very carefully. If you tell anybody anything or something that you know, be it rumor, gossip, tattletale, whatever, we shall send you to your mother to live with your father, Sebastian.
Yes. My Broski. Is it because I wanted to tell you that?
Fem! It's because Nigerians listen to rumors. That's why we don't progress.
Yes.
Comrade.
Sir.
Our vision is our mission.
Pro Unitate.
Pro Unitate.
Pro Unitate.
Hey, I hope you people have not forgotten water for my back and my food. Plus my iron kaftan and polished slippers and my underwear.
Chicken on the run for breakfast. Hey. Chicken on the run. Garnished with spiced potato. And I think for lunch.
This!
You go what?
The car will cost 1,274,552 naira. Mbao, give it to Jumoke in dollars for me. But you said she's coming back tomorrow now. Yeah.
Chief! Look, in case you did not hear me, I said I need water for my bath, my food, my ironed kaftan and polished slippers, and my underwear in my room. Now! If not, monkey go go market, you no go return. You hear me? By the way, I did not hear anyone greet me good morning.
Yam powder, sweet rock and melon, garlic, pumpkin leaves.
Ndoka, I said the car will cost 1,274,552 naira. Ndoka, I want it in dollars and give it to Jumoke on her way back from Cotonou tomorrow.
You people are trying me. I don't want any copy that by that this nonsense hopeless guy in my compound.
No, no. Erasmus, we add 2 million.
I've said it too. I don't want any ancient, ready to be crushed nonsense jeep in my house.
No.
Melon.
No. It is nah. Chegod.
Is even dosing?
Yeah, powder and stew. Watermelon for dinner. Garnished with pumpkin.
Did go to see you?
Fresh leaves. Oh yes.
It is a Prado Jeep, 2004 model. Aqua black with factory fitted AC.
No, yellow. If any car comes into this compound, it is going to carry you and your property back to your father's house. You hear me? Nonsense.
Oh, Chebone, no one, Doramiko.
Oh, don't worry me. Don't mind them with their conspiracy. You see, my love for you is not the conspiracy. And that is why I want to make sure that I'm not conspiring with them. Are you sure? Oh, don't worry me. Simi. Why does he always treat me like this? I'm trying to show my love and he shuns me. Just like that.
Do you think Chief doesn't know that you are a Sabo in it?
Me? Sabo?
Exactly.
Cult boy, I did not talk to you.
Me, cult boy?
Yes, you.
Okay. From this moment, we, my brothers and my sisters, shall show you, yes, you, who is a cult boy? The friend of our enemy is our enemy.
Oh, yes.
We declare you enemy number one.
Yes.
Operation Search and Destroy begins.
Pro Unitate!
Pro Unitate, I beg. I belong. Ejo.
You are a Sabo?
Me, Sabo?
Yes.
I'm not a Sabo. Never. Never. I'm not a Sabo, senior. I'm not. Olowori mi Okomi Junior. I'm not.
I beg you, Junior husband.
My eyes are on you. My eyes.
Yes, Father. Yes, Father.
Our eyes are on you.
Yes, yes.
Our eyes.
My eyes.
My eyes are on
you.
Don't worry.
I do not know my children.
Darling.
Don't worry, I will show you. I will show. You say you cannot hear me, Ikwa? Or them, ma. I will show you today.
Yes, yes.
You will soon hear. Yeah.
Okay, but don't let him go. Don't let
him go. I will deal with you.
Balaji.
Hey, open the gate. So open the gate, you! Come on, open the gate now!
You see how you will do it? You want to tell me? Ireti! Ireti!
Yes, please, sir! Hello, Marimi.
Ireti, please help me open this gate, I beg.
Eh? Open the gate?
Yes.
With Alika and cutlass at that gate.
Yes.
Emiko?
Look, Ireti, if you say you love me, then.
Hello, Marimi, my love has not reached to die, you are beg. Come along, Jabe Kunde.
Ireti?
Hey, you want to jam me, Ikwa?
Look, Alika. Alika, don't do what I think you are trying to do.
Eh?
Because if you do, I swear you will go to jail.
Eh?
Yes.
It is a self-defense. You know, again, you jam me, I will smash your windscreen. That is it. Hurry up, stand still. Let me help.
Hey, Alika!
Eh?
Okay.
You don't want to jam me again. You have to calm down. Let us discussion it in the judge, man to man.
I must be dreaming.
Eh? It's not a dream, oh. This is not a malaria dream. You know, you and the I must really settle it once and for us. Who owns my daughters and my wife? Because if you do not pocket your machete, Nabo, you will dream all kinds of dreams. Malaria dream, you will dream. Yellow fever, dream. Chicken pox, dream. AIDS, dream. And other HTRM fevers, them. So for now, are you going to come down or not?
Look, I can hear you from here. What do you want?
All them, very good. I have a list of demand for your information and the necessary action. You know, okay? Stanislaus, give me that list. Yeah, a manifesto. Mind you, it is not for price or for negotiate you. It's not for bargain. Number one, that you, a chief of Tad Judin, woman rapper, shall blind your eyes where the daughters of Alika Silvarius Okolon Guachime is. Two, that you, chief operation collect every child, shall give me back my grandchild, Nkolika, with immediately effect, with damages of 150,000 naira for enjoying her and naming her Destiny Fuji, which is tantamount to the defamation of a name, father's name, character, and the signature.
Yes.
Three, that you give me that flat up chairs,
yes,
for rent at the same price of the boys' quarters.
Yes.
Five, that price of the boys' quarters, you will make it half, you reduction it, and I will be pay you half of it.
Yes.
That
this must be it.
On, your eye,
hated
you
by my wife and children.
It. You must close it.
Held hostage by my tenant.
So that at your time,
abandoned by my Sisticuli.
You does not see
betrayed
them
by my friend Chiroma.
Then,
what else can go wrong?
You must really make sure that my bill, NEPA bill, you pay. Water bill, you pay.
Bam.
Sanitation bill, you pay.
See.
School fees, you will pay.
I do not know my children.
Darling.
Looking at me like that. Am I wearing my Dubai inside out?
No, sister. Welcome.
What is it now?
Nothing, sister.
That is good. Because me, I came with something. They have now offered our family the Oba of our village. The kingmakers are now consulting the oracle to choose from the extended Fuji line of family. and I am here now to collect some money so I can go and lobby so that they can see you as Oba.
Hey, but sister, I thought you said they were consulting the oracle.
Yes, Kay. They are consulting the oracle, and sons of the family are consulting them. You know, I need money to go and rub their eyes well, well, so they will see you as Oba and me as the Yoba.
Sister, I cannot be Oba.
Why?
I cannot afford it.
When you are the richest man in the village.
Sister, all my money goes into taking care of my family. If I become Oba, they will suffer.
They will not suffer. People will come and pay homage to you. And they will bring you gifts, and to me too as a Yoba.
Sister, if you are saying that I am the richest man in the village, how much present can they and gifts can they possibly give me that I'll be able to take care of my family and pay all my children's school fees?
You will give out chieftaincy titles and they will pay. Or you go to Aso Rock for a meeting, they will pay.
Sister, I don't want to be Oba. I'm not interested.
Oba, no, it's on Joe. What do you mean? You are interested though? You are interested? What have you ever done for me?
Sister?
Sister? Don't disturb me. Just let me talk. What have you ever done for me? How many of my children have you ever trained? When my husband married Sweet Sinsin and moved me from Surulere to Ajegunle, what did you do? Did you help me? Did you give me money? Don't come near me. Don't touch me. Because if you touch me, I will bite you.
Sister.
If you had died and not those nice children, I would have been happy. Don't you ever tell anybody that you have a sister.
Sister. What is your deep and dumb son saying?
Look, you say what you want to say and let me die in peace.
How does a building contract for an estate of 250 bungalows at 1 million naira each, how does that sound to you?
You mean, wallahi, I swear. No. Just tell me I'm not dreaming. Tell me.
Well, I can even pinch you right now to prove to you that you are not dreaming.
250 million?
Do you want it? My friend, you want it. I know you want it.
Yes, I want it. I want it.
It is a deal then. We shake hands on it.
Yes.
Tomorrow, I bring the contract and the design.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you, my good friend. Thank you. Hey, Jiloma, thank you. Hey, where is the site?
It's somewhere in the Yoruba land near, I think they call it Ajebu Ade.
Jiroma, is that not the contract that you got for 500 million naira that you are now giving out to me at 250 million?
Can you build a bungalow for 1 million naira or not?
But you got paid 2 million naira.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. It is in the newspapers.
Oh, you believe everything that you read in the paper?
I believe. Are you Father Christmas that you will come here and just give me a 250 million naira contract like that if you are not pocketing the remaining 250 million naira for doing nothing?
Wallahi, Chief Fuji, I like you very much, but do not be selfish. If you want that contract, tell me you want that contract. If you don't want that contract, tell me right now, and I will phone Sanusi right now and give Sanusi the contract.
Okay, so just add something.
Add something. Well, like, I call Sanusi right now.
All right. Okay, all right. I take the contract.
Are you sure? You are not going to be jealous of my share of the national cake? Because this is share of the national cake, I will share it with many people, like the minister, the political party people, the government people, and plenty other people.
I understand.
That case, congratulations, my friend. But you promised me one thing. You will do a very good job.
Hey, but you know I always do a good job. You know me.
Yo, Washikena now. So I see you tomorrow, my friend. What?
Thank you.
Chief, I like you very much.
Thank you.
Jim!
Thank you.
My mood great.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey!
250 million naira to build 250 bungalows. The 250 million naira for doing nothing. This is a clear case of monkey the work, baboon the job. This monkey is happy.
Was a time in some nations, plenty wives was the notion. Concubines with concussion, the opinion was rotation. Number one is companion, the number two.
Yeah.
Fuji House of Commotion, creating practical solutions. Fuji House.